Hi, this video is about isometric drawing. So here the projection is given and your goal is to draw the isometric shape based on this projection. Okay, so if you look at this from the plan, there is a L shape here, each and its width is 10 mm. Okay, so I have already drawn that shape here. Pretend this is a piece of wood is sitting here in the L shape, and then I'm going to carve to give this shape here. Okay, so if you measure the distance here, this is 60 mm, radius is 20, so total is 80 mm. That is what this width is here, 20, 40, 60 and 80. To get this circle, I mean get this center, I have already drawn two axes and this is my center of the circle. Okay, now to draw the circle in the isometric drawing, I will first I need to get the center point of the arc, so that's what I'm going to do next. I'm going to draw these two lines here, and I will delete them later on, but this is just to draw the arc. Okay, so if you are using the paper and pencil, you can use draw the arc by putting your needle point of the compass here and then you just draw the arc from here. Okay, so in the Microsoft Visio, I'm going to use this curve tool. Okay, so one point will go here, another point will go here. Okay, so this is my one arc. Let me make it dark and give it blue color and give some thickness so you can see properly here. Okay, so that's the one arc. To draw the arc, I need another center point. So to do that, what you need to do, just draw another line here, and now when they intersect here, that will be you can use that point to draw the arc. Okay, and you can just draw arc like that in Microsoft Visio. I'm going to use this one, line connector, line curve connector tool. So just connect here, this line will go here, and then I can just readjust the curve. I can give a width here. Okay, so this is my curve. You can just copy and paste both curve here, and then I will just use that for the second one part here. Okay, I cannot see this part, but I will fix that one later on. Okay, and then you can just draw one line to connect like this, make it thick. Okay, now this middle, that is the middle circle, has a diameter of 15. Okay, so it is like its radius will be 7.5 mm. Let me zoom it here a little bit so I can draw that circle here, this part. Now let me get rid of some of the line that we don't need anymore. I don't need this dotted line. Okay, I don't need this line either. Okay, and now I want to draw the one circle of 15 mm diameter. Okay, so that's what I'm going to do next. So this is my axis, I'm going to draw. So this is my 1 cm. I will extend here and here as well. Okay. Same thing, I can draw here. Okay. So this is my curve that will circle that will fit here, and if you look at it, is this is 1 cm from this point to here, and then half here. Okay, that give me the diameter of 15 mm. Okay, now I can just draw the curve here, this oval shape. I will just drag and drop here, and I can rearrange it. In a paper and pencil base, you have to draw, do the same thing that we did here for the bigger curve. Okay, but in Microsoft Visio, I'm going to just use this method here. Make it zoom a little bit here so I can. This sounds pretty good enough. Okay, so that's pretty much, and then I will zoom out. I get rid of this outer, and I can make no fill here, and then I can give it some bigger thickness, and I can give blue color. Okay, so that's take care of this circle here, circle part. I will do the same thing on here, so I'm not going to go in the detail at this time. All I need to draw is just curves. I'm going to use this connector, but the method is same. Basically, I will just give it a blue color. I will connect. Okay, it's snapping and gluing, so let me just do one thing here. Snap and glue, let me turn off snap and glue. And the second curve that will, let me make it thick and blue color. That will go here. There you go. And then again I do the same method to draw the circle on that side. I won't be able to see whole circle. Maybe just a little bit here. Okay. And then again use the same method, you can draw the circle on the back side. Okay. So that's pretty much this projection will look like. I need to draw one more line here just to connect. Actually you can lay it out. So as you can see from here, you are seeing this side that we show here, this circle that shows here, these two dotted line that is coming from the circle, the one that I haven't drawn yet. Okay, let me just finish it. That circle will look something like this. Which is sitting on the back side. I can rotate this one. Something like that. What I can do is I can let me zoom it a little bit here. So let me draw one more curve. Connect here, okay. And make it thick line. Okay, and now I don't need this one, so I get rid of it. Okay, and then you can draw the axis that is going all the way down here. Similarly, same axis. We zoom out, and that axis will. Okay, I have here. Oops, I'm still in the. I need these two. Okay, one and two. Okay, so I'm pretty much done now. Okay, so this is what it looked like. And from the sideway, you are seeing this curve, this circle, and these two lines, they are shown as this dotted here. Okay, so that's pretty much, that's the completion of this exercise. Hopefully you like this video, and thanks for watching. If you like it, subscribe to my channel. Okay, bye.